Oh. Well, while I'm on commercial here, I'll give you a little view update. I am not going to do my SWR this week. I'm just tired. And plus Sunday because of the payback pay-per-view. But yeah, I'll seen went down at Talladega and plus NHRA as well. So, and plus what's going on to be right now and plus payback. Seen the results. So, and I kind of like KMWE as well. I'm going to keep it interested in that, so. but yeah, guys, what else? Oh, saw the draft. It was okay. I mean, Seattle got what they wanted, but I didn't expect him to get a new running back or a new tight end, but hey, free agency. And plus, Portland, well, they won a playoff series game in like 1 year, because the last time they did it, it took them like 15 years, so. but at least that they got it done, and so they beat the Clippers, but they had a tough time with the Warriors yesterday, so. Hey, it's just game one, so. Actually, back on that last one, it was 14 years, it wasn't 15 years, 14 years, but we know. So, and plus MLB, I seen the season is still getting off to just the first start of it. And plus, I seen the Yankees are really having a bad time. And plus, college football, the Ducks had their spring game this week, so, which was awesome. So at least they got their spring game out of the way, and they'll be focused on the season coming up, so. And plus, I can't check the college baseball or softball because I'm on my regular TV. And plus, I can't go on my laptop because of that white screen issue. So, so I can't check it out right now. But yeah, like I said, guys, I'm just tired. I just don't want to. It's a kind of a tight schedule right now. So, but as far as videos coming next, yeah. I'm still working on my college football, and as a matter of fact, I'm almost done with it, just about almost done, but I got some more games to do on there, so that'll be up probably, I'd say, maybe in a month, maybe at least, but we'll see how it goes. So, and plus and everything else coming out, plus my NASCAR 07 5 time mode, so you have it. So as soon as Raw comes back on here, I'll put my TV off mute and give it more of my reaction, so. But yeah, but the whole Raw GM thing, I actually thought they would split brands, but apparently they're going back to the old issue of back in 2003 where Bischoff and Austin ran as GMs. That's the same thing that's going here with the McMahons. Kind of the same type of storyline type of thing. So they're about to come on here. Here we go. What a kick. Got it. Ooh, almost. Did he bust it open? Oh, nice. Ooh, almost. Oh, that was not a good Samoan drop there. Where's Gallows? Oh, there he is. Oh, no, he isn't. Okay, it's just his face, it was red. I thought he was bleeding. It's done. Yeah. AKA is known as the Bullet Club. Well, I see a guy is dressed up as old Bubba Ray Dudley. First time I noticed that. Same Devon. One fan. Heel turn from Styles here. It could very well be. Kyle Shan, yes. What the heck? I think his old friends are not going to like that. Styles, that is. Spear. Oh no, Superman punch. The guy with a coffee cup. Roman Reigns sign. Missed the monitor. Sorry, I keep yawning. Trying to stop. Wow. That table did almost give. No, his vitamins just kicked in. Roman I was going to say,
Exactly.